Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to reverse a video on Picsart. Reversing a video in Picsart can add a creative touch to your edits. And here's how you can do it. First of all, open up Picsart application on your mobile device. From the home page of Picsart, tap on the plus see all button at the top left and then select a video from your device's camera roll that you want to edit. After selecting or importing your video clip, select the video clip on the timeline and make sure to highlight it. Now, go ahead and scroll through the bottom menu and tap on reverse. Wait for a few minutes for the reverse to take effect. Picsart will automatically process the video and reverse the playback. Now, tap on the play button and you will be able to reverse your video. So that is how you can easily reverse video clip on Picsart. If you are happy with the result, tap on the apply button at the top right corner and click on the arrow at the top right. Select your preferred resolution, frame rates, etc. and then tap on the save button to save the video on your device or tap on share at the bottom right to share it directly on social media. That is how you can easily reverse a video on Picsart. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.